A tragedy in the Little Miami River. A good Samaritan drowned while trying to help a stranger. News 5's Laura Borchers was there as rescuers combed the water for his body. Laura, what's the very latest?
Well, Curtis, 41-year-old Jim Shaw was the kind of guy always ready and quick to lend a helping hand. Tonight I spent time with his family in their Goshen home, and they were with him when the Little Miami River took his life. Tonight they tell me they want everyone to know what a big heart their hero had.
I was thinking that he would come back up and that everything was going to be fine. And my daughter stood there and watched it happen with me.
Anna Shaw refuses to believe her husband is gone. Tonight she clings to photos of him, but it's this picture that is most difficult to look at. She snapped it seconds before Jim Shaw took his last breath.
That's where he was going to go and get off the boat to go and help them.
Jim had gathered his wife, three kids, Megan, Taylor, and Ethan, and his best friend this afternoon. They set out to kayak down the Little Miami River. Around 1:30, he stopped near King's Mills to help two teens.
And that's their canoe.
Capsizing in a pile of debris.
It's where he was located. There were many different swirling currents. There was a lot of debris in the water, a lot of logs, a huge stump there. There were just a lot of contributing factors that made his recovery not, quite difficult.
As Jim helped dislodge the canoe, a rope attached to an anchor became tangled around his leg, pulling him under.
And I know he was struggling to get untangled because I had seen his feet come up. They went down. I seen his head come up like he was trying to get breath, but he couldn't surface high enough. And I can only see his forehead. And then he went down, and that's all.
And Jim Shaw's daughter, Megan, tells me she found a heart-shaped rock on the shore. She's clinging to it tonight. She says it's a physical reminder of her father's heart of gold. The family is struggling. Jim was the sole provider for the household. If you'd like to help out, you can donate at any Fifth Third Bank that's under the Jim Shaw account. Reporting live, Laura Borchers, News 5, where the news comes first.